Maybe I should.
Man, now he's pissed. Look at his legs.
So I fought a boss that was a little bit like this guy. Same, like, fighting style. Boreal Outrider Knight.
Cool. Hey, do we have sandwich stuff?
Yeah. Go ahead.
Okay.
The sandwich, but the vegetables are already cut.
Oh, okay. Then.
Everything's already cut for you.
Alright, guys. I'm hungry, so I'm gonna peace out. Good luck with that cool slithery guy.
I don't know if I'm gonna be able to.
Man, no. He's so cool.
Yeah, he is, but he's also very difficult.
What that other guy did to
Don't, it's magic. I don't have any magic.
Why not?
Not a magician.
Not a magician.
You
don't have time for that magic. Yeah. Illusions. You don't have time for my illusions.
That's perfect. That's really good for some reason. Got it. I died to this a bunch of times. I have to kill this guy. I don't think they respawn. Heal. What is going on with my stamina regen? I swear to God, it's being affected by this frame rate. No! God! This frame rate is killing me! I swear to God, I can't fight this guy properly because the frame rate's all messed up.
His neck has like an extra joint. Isn't he cool?
Yes.
There's a hummingbird out here, it's cold, it's all fluffed up. Oh, and then a bee flew up to it and scared it, and then they both flew away.
Maybe the... yeah.
Don't ignore me.
I'm thinking about this guy. Yeah. Yes. Probably. But there's also rose... huh? No, I guess not. No. Okay. When do you... nice. Nice. What? Oh. Sure, yeah. These guys don't follow me this time. Wait, these are different. Wait, what? Wait, what the heck? Goodbye, dear grandmother. I will visit grandfather in the Pit of Hollows. It's the same stuff. But okay. I don't know. What? It's not the same. It's the same type, but it's larger slices. It's no, well. Run, 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 run. No. These little ice effects slow everything down. Maybe it's better to fight him up here. Maybe I should lure him into the dragon. Why is he so fast? Why is he so fast? He's got huge suits. My god, how did I even beat this guy last time?
You're not having one tomorrow?
I don't have to, no. I can get something at work. What's up, Nagathos? Welcome to stream. Hey, Wasteland. Hey, Captain Liliana, welcome back. What's up, Mahi Khan. Miko. Hello. The rolls feel really slow. It's probably because I'm wearing all this heavy gear. I'm gonna do. I'm gonna kill these set of guys. I'm gonna go back and level up this thing one more time. Just get the souls and go back and. Whoa. Level up one more time. Oh, that's not what I meant to do. I meant to go back to Firelink. Travel back to. Hey, Mr. Jenkins. Back to Firelink. A waste of time. Yeah. Good to see you again.
Jeez. What?
Huh? Okay. I have 16 chunks. Whoa. I should level up something then. And I need a titanite. Oh, interesting. The slab makes this. The slab is used for twinkling upgrades. Oh man. I'm in Lothric Castle. Near the dragons, the two dragons. Interesting. Does that mean that the slab will also be used for scale upgrades? Well, I have enough to level this up. I don't use it very much though. But what else would I? What else do I have? I'll save it. I'm not really using it because the fugs is better. So where do I get a slab from? Let's buy some something. I don't know what. Might as well. Then I don't have to worry about gathering my souls every time. So where is Pit of Hollows? Have I been there? I feel like I've been there. I should go back and look around. I'm pretty sure I've been there before.
Passion one.
It's hard. Yeah. I swear I've been there. There it is. Hopefully I haven't broken whatever quest line was here by advancing. What's up, Knife Maniac? I don't know what area. Are you on X-Bone? And I don't know what boss you're on, or I guess what area you're in. If you're farther than me, then I obviously can't help you. I'm not sure if I even want to know if you're farther than me. This is pretty weird. Goodbye, dear grandmother. I will visit grandfather in the Pit of Hollows. I don't see anybody here. Thanks, Rodney. Thanks, Rodney. I don't know, maybe it's at the top? Best. Hey, St. Nicholas. Hey, Keener. Where's my buddy? Why isn't the giant shooting? Now I'm curious. Did something happen to him? Wait, what is this? What the heck is this? Sure, what is this? An NPC summoner? Whoa. This is NG. Oh, I have to save this guy. Well, that's gonna hurt. Nice roll. That's very interesting. Hodrick. Oh, he managed to kill... That's Hodrick, the guy who invaded me here. Who is apparently Cirrus's grandfather? What is all this? I'm glad I went and looked around there. That was really cool. Mound Makers. Huh? Oh, I got the Covenant. Oh, look at that. Oh, because he's a purple guy who invades you, right? Cool. This lets me join the purple guys faction. Man, I'm really glad I found that. Pledge oneself to the Mound Makers. A malformed vertebra found by the mad with a queer symbol on its inside. Proof of the shackles of the gods. Equipped to pleasure. Okay. Mound Makers wish only to add their mounds. becoming mad spirits, add to their mounds, becoming mad spirits, whether summoned as cooperators or invaders. They are blithe to those around them, for in their minds, any kill might lead to another shackle. Whoa! Dude, that's super cool. I love how they did that. That's friggin' awesome. And, doubly cool, it gives a reason to come back here, where you can't go down into this pit. A lot of cool stuff going on there. Oh, man. That's probably my favorite Covenant discovery so far. So well done. Now, I need to know why the giant has stopped... I need to know why the giant has stopped shooting arrows. Also, where are all the enemies here? There used to be... There used to be a lot of enemies here, I think. Oh, there they are. I need to go see the tower. I don't know if I'm just gonna be able to run through here. He's dead? Wait. Hey, no, what happened? Why'd he die? Hey, guy? And he had the hawk ring. Oh, man, what ended up killing him? Oh, wow. Dude. So the entire sky has gone orange. I think killing... The four souls, maybe? Yeah. Maybe that triggered this. I'm not sure. Is that Cathedral of the Deep? It looks like Cathedral of the Deep. What is that? That high wall of Lothric. No. Yeah. So I'm not sure. Nice view. Associate with Hawkeye Goff, I think. In the later years, the giant was blinded. It does not prevent him from striking down a calamitous dragon with his great bow. I remember that. I should also take a peek out here for some reason. Careful, careful. Not that I really expect anything here. Oh, wow. What's up, Katoon? Thank you. Very much appreciate that. I didn't know you streamed. I'll have to take a look at your stream. I don't know if I see anything of particular interest here. There's that weird guy in the cage. From before. wonder what he does if I come back to him now. There's a lot of mysterious stuff in this game. Like, what's up with that weird golem-looking dude in Irithyll Prison? The guy who's just clinging to the wall. Correct, Mr. Jenkins. Hey, Katoon, thanks. Really appreciate that. The wrong place for this. I need to go to Cliff Underside. Yes, it's awesome. Well, it's good. It one may still be the best of all times, but this one's very good. I'm still not sold on this one being the best, but it's good. It's a lot of fun. There's a lot of mysteries in it, which are great. Better than 2 by a long shot. Yeah, I'd say that too. Close to 1. Maybe. We'll see after I've beaten it and played it like 100 times. And then again, Dark Souls 1 came out at a different time, a different age. Corruptoid. I don't know what my rating is. I don't know. It's hard to say. So it was... I don't know if I'm going to be able to find it here. Oh, this is actually a way quicker run to the boss. I don't remember where that guy is. Was he on the other side of the bridge entirely? I think I'm on... no, I am on the other side of the bridge. Garbaggio. Wow. Sure. What? What is that item? How come I never got that before? Hey, Ritsa, what's up? How do I even get up there? But there's clearly a roof here and I don't know how to get there. Well, this is bugging me now. Remember ever walking on that roof. Do I have to, like... I don't know. I mean, I was about to try and throw knives at it or something, but... I don't know if I'll be able to make it. Come on. Okay. That works too. Oh, partisan. Interesting. There's a whole weapon up there. I know there was a... Where is that guy? He's up on those roofs. I'm gonna go up there. I wanna see what he says. If he's still there. Maybe he's dead. These guys still giving me problems. Mistake. No, no, it's like up here. It's like a ladder or something. No, it's like this. Holy crap, there's a lot of them. I may have erred. There it is. There's the ladder. Where's that dude?
Disappeared. The grunt and carries a cave.
Nana's never coming back. So come into the cage and become Nana's shade.
What? Well, okay. By the way, Rita, I just found the Mound Makers. Hey, Commander Carl. Yeah, it's a pretty neat voice. Wait, it's her. Oh, wait. That's her, the one who summoned me.
Oh.
Cool. I forgot about her.
I'm afraid I've involved you in my affairs, over a little promise at that. My sincerest thanks for your assistance. At last, my grandfather will rest in peace.
Your grandfather is Hodrick.
But there is one last.
Yes?
May I take a vow to serve you as a knight?
Sure. Didn't she already?
Oh, I am most grateful. I, Cirrus, do hereby serve as your faithful knight.
This probably opens her up as a summon later.
Whenever I am needed. My loyalty shall never waver.
What if you go hollow?
Blessing of the moon upon your journey.
Blessing of the moon.
If I may ever be of assistance, I am your knight forever and true. Blessing of the moon upon your journey. If I may...
Interesting. Alright, back to stupid Irithyll Dancer. Guy. I really, really hope this guy doesn't respawn. That's the other thing. No, don't. Yes, I'm at Dragon Barracks. Havoc. What's up, dude? This place is hard. This place is pretty hard. That the mini dancer, we'll call him mini dancer. I don't remember how I beat this thing the last time. Okay, I'm gonna bring him up here. Actually, let's see, what does this dragon do? I might be able to kill him up there. It's a bit risky though. Yeah, I decided to use some of these. Holy crap! Look at him go. Up, 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 up. Comes. This guy freaks me out so much. There's so much range, so much speed. He seems faster and harder than the last one I fought. Oh, thank God. Oh, man, I'm highlighting that. Twinkling. Beautiful. Not that I need it anymore. Two more twinkling. Woo! Yo, look at this place. This place is stocked. I don't think these are... But I don't trust it right now. Spirit Tree Crest Shield. I'll check that out in a second. Fresh shields are always kind of interesting. And one more scale, nice. Wait. What is this book? Why is this book so important looking? Do you see this? It's also super blank and not even textured. I think they just forgot to put a texture on it. Shield engraved with a crest depicting a spirit tree. One of the enchanted blue shields. The spirit tree crest shield greatly reduces lightning damage. Nice. Just power. So now that I have all the twinkling I need, or I've upgraded this thing as much as I need. I need a slab. Going back to the machete because I love this thing. I've fallen in love with this too. I really wish I had the materials to. Oh god, I didn't mean to trigger you. No. I don't know where I should go with this guy.
Where am I? Move! What the?
Where the heck did I fall? Oh, I'm here. Okay, cool. So Oh, look at that. Another bone shard. Probably woke that guy up, which I don't want to do. Garbage. It didn't wake him up. Go, 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 go. Get him, get him. Happy day. Okay. Super disoriented. I have no idea. Ugh. I don't know what I'm gonna do up there. I remember there's a whole lot of dudes here. I love this weapon. I love this weapon. This is like what I wanted the great axe to be. Where do they come? Over the walls? I think, I don't know if it's a drop off, but look at all the things that, the notes that people put underneath. Okay, I'm back here. You know, I never did find a rusted iron ring. Interestingly enough. This thing is probably sharpened. Stamina. Quality of life improvements in this game. Number one, it seems like you recharge your stock of items from your bottomless box every time you die. That's awesome. Number two, you can lock on and run away like you could in Dark Souls 2. That's awesome. Oh, it's Warcry! Oh, dude, that's way better. Oh, man, I didn't realize it was Warcry. I should be using that. Okay, I can run straight across this to the other side, it looks like. That might be better. Maybe it does a double pass. Oh, dude. Okay, I need to stay back and just do a... Just wait till the flames fade. Okay, we're gonna go straight across. Boo! Bad, 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 bad. No, don't be one of those guys. Are these explodey down here? Frame rate. More guys. Garbage. I feel like I'm getting close to a shortcut or something. Nope. pale pine fire skin. Pale pine resin. It's a mimic. This feels like a shortcut. Never mind, I don't know where this is. But I don't want to fight that guy, it's a red-eye knight. Oh, what's this? Okay, I have no idea where that is. Fairly sure I don't know where that is. Okay, choices. No! Of course he did. Get up. Did he? Crap, did that thing up there wake up? No, whatever it is, it didn't wake up. I attacked it. Because I got worried. What item did I pick up there? Is it a kick ladder? Oh, it's just a ladder. I didn't have to run around here. Is that his foot? This is why they're fire bombs. That's a lot of damage. Does that mean the dragon's gonna be happy with me? Wait. Oh, I killed one! Yo! That's one of the dragons dead! Dare I come out here? Oh, the other one also has one! Hang on a sec. Okay, this bridge. Cross over there, go over there, kill it over there. I bet if I had, like, flaming arrows, I could shoot it from over here. Fascinating. This is kind of new. I kind of like this way of dealing with these dragons. It's much better than the Demon Souls way of shooting them with your pea shooter from like 100 miles away as it flies overhead or whatever. It's a lot better. Oh man. Yeah, I didn't want to die. I wasn't gonna risk it. That looks fairly permanent too. I bet that dragon doesn't respawn. Oh, I know where I am. Nice. Pea shooter souls. This guy's gonna wake up when I come up here though. Or not. Scales, more scales. Is that guy sleeping? Fine. I should be able to get this stuff in peace now. Okay, that's where I ran into. Okay, I was overhead there. Did that knight see me? Are you joking me right now? Get out of here! This isn't what I wanted at all. What a range! Oh god, look at this guy! Look at this! I'm not even quite sure how to get up to him. Oh dude, he's coming up here! I guess I have to beat this guy. You put a lightning buff on it, looks like. And some jokers. Come on, camera. Frame rate. Okay, that worked a lot better than I expected it to. Blessed gem. It's a faith scaling kind of thing. You! Who are you? Where did you come from? Get out of here! I hate that this guy's probably just a regular enemy too. I guess killing the dragon is progress, but I need to kill the second one. Okay, let's go back inside. ...36 endurance, 21 vitality, 40 strength, 20 vigor. Spryness, sorry. And everything else is... Oh, and 1... and 10 dex. Everything else is unupgraded. I haven't touched any other stats. Quite pleased with this character though. Hey Dark Emperor, what's up? Hey Duplicitous, welcome back. Who else we got here? Hey Nelson B, Sivle, what's up guys? It's nicer than to put those black fire bombs in there. That's one of the more direct things that they've done. Okay, so that way is the drop down. This way is where you killed the dragon's foot. Those butterflies are still freaking me out a little bit. See, I need stamina. The consumption of these weapons is huge. Look at that. Without this much, I wouldn't be able to swing three times. Three times is crucial. Helps so much. And then here was just the drop down over there. Okay, good. Let's go back to... Okay, then we go up, and there was some rafters to cross over with that freaky knight that I didn't want to deal with. Well, also, we have an outside here, but this isn't fulfilling my... Scales. They're really giving you good upgrade materials here. This one's okay, but too late. So, I'm gonna write my own. I think I can do better here. Conjunctions. Let's see. Be wary of. No. Be wary of. Technique, ambush. There you go. That's a better message. Be wary of ambush on the left. This is way too close. By here, by this point, these guys are already attacking you. I should have downvoted this message. Also, what is the pale pine resin? Is that... I feel like that's the first... Oh, magic. Oh no, I got that before. Alright, this way. I really like stamina. Hey, Punkin' Rublik, welcome back. So I opened some crazy gate down there. Oh, I know what that... Oh, that's the gate that lets the knight out. Aha! I see now. So I could drop over here onto what now? I'm not sure. I think I don't see any other enemies in there. So let's go on down. And if I cross over to the other side, I'll probably get the bridge that lets me get to the other dragon's foot. Oh, crap. I'll take that trade. Not great, but I'll take it. More chunks. These guys freak me out. Are they gonna come to life? Somebody already had the same idea as me and cut that guy's leg. Is there gonna be another guy down here? This is like a suspicious corner. Yeah.
Wanna leave in like an hour?
Sure. An hour. Haven't found a boss here. There's gonna be some knights up ahead of it. That's a boss. That's something. Yeah, this has me curious. There. It's like the moonlight. It's gonna be like some crazy moonlight butterfly. I'm hoping this takes me up to the dragon's foot. Maybe I'm too. I don't know. Oh, okay, it's over there. I see a drop off. That might be it. What is all this? Garbage. Nice try. Not today. I see them now. I would be crazy not to hit this elevator. Elevators are almost always shortcuts. But there's so many deaths up here. What does it mean? Oh well. Please don't kill me down here. Looking for drop-offs. Yes! It's here. Nice. That's a good shortcut. The most trouble with this one. Interesting. Okay, next up, I'm gonna see what's over here. So that's where I came from, right? Oh, look at him. That guy is still around, kicking around. Okay, sure thing, man. All the ambushes. Looks like a mimic. Not a mimic. Sweet. They give me quite a lot now. Now that I'm in super late game. Another shortcut? Red tier stone ring. That's really late in the game. Death? No, not death. Not death. Isn't that interesting? Where would that put me, though? Is it death? Not death. Oh god, it feels like late game. This area feels like late game. No, nobody said anything, but this area is hard enough that it feels like late game. Another elevator? More? Are those just people who ran off the elevator and died? That's a first. An elevator that's locked when you stand on it? I don't know if I've ever seen one of those. I like that when I broke that lamp, the light went. So, still trying to find my way to this dragon's foot. Oh yes, here we go. Please don't fall off. I'm all about doing this. One more should do it. Hmm. No, I don't need to. I don't think I need to drop down there. Actually, I think I might. Well, I don't know. Maybe not. Let's go take a look.